2018 Buick Regal GS. The 2018 Buick Regal GS, the third and final variant of the all-new Buick Regal, was revealed this morning. At the event, we were given a brief chance to drive the Regal Sportback, the Regal Torx, and the Regal GS at GM's Proving Grounds in Milford, Michigan. Buick has been working hard to shed its image as the brand that comes with an AARP membership card in the glove box, and this handsome trio is definitely on the right path. With a solid list of features at competitive prices, it's now going to be up to Buick's marketing division to get customers into showrooms. 2018 Buick Regal GS specs. We should say right off the bat that while the old G-Body Grand National and GNX were hardcore giant slayers, the new Regal GS isn't intended to be so sharp-edged. Those 80s machines were focused on 0-60 times, and looking as sinister as possible. The new Regal is far more civilized than its forebear. They may share a name, but the purpose has changed. The standard Regal Sportback starts at $25,915, that's $2,470 less than the outgoing model. It might be the most attractive Buick in decades, at least on the outside. The interior is typical GM, meaning lots of colors and textures without a defining theme. It's powered solely by a 2.0-liter turbocharged inline 4 making 250 horsepower and 260 pound-feet of torque. Power is sent to the front wheels through a 9-speed automatic. From behind the wheel, the Regal Sportback is quiet, comfortable, and generally relaxed. The 2.0-liter turbo makes a decent amount of power, but the steering and handling remind you that this isn't a sport sedan. That's not a fault, simply a conscious design choice. Despite what some enthusiasts would lead you to believe, not everything needs to be set up for the Nürburgring. 2018 Buick Regal GS horsepower. The Regal Sportback soaks up bumps fairly well, though the car felt light going over some larger bumps on GM's handling course. The steering is completely dead, but it doesn't feel loose or sloppy. There's simply no feedback from the tires. On the other hand, the brakes were surprisingly good. The pedal was firm and confidence-inspiring. Stopping quickly from 60 miles per hour provided no drama. 2018 Buick Regal GS price. The $29,995 Regal Torx is a high-riding wagon in the vein of the Subaru Outback, Audi A4 Allroad, and Volvo V60 Cross Country. Like those three, the Regal Torx comes standard with some beefy plastic cladding and all-wheel drive, giving some pretense of off-road capability. Like the Regal Sportback, the Regal Torx is powered by a 2.0-liter turbocharged inline 4. Horsepower stays the same, but torque has been bumped to 295 lb-ft at launch. The Regal Torx will come with an 8-speed automatic, though engineers tell us that the 9-speed will be available later on to replace it.